Heart disease is still the number one killer of adult Americans. So it's no surprise that healthcare providers are heavily marketing sophisticated diagnostic tests. But Consumer Reports says that for many people, these expensive tests can be a waste of money and sometimes even dangerous. Websites for healthcare providers are promoting diagnostic heart tests, including expensive CT scans, to just about anyone.
I think a HeartSaver CT is a good test for someone who just wants to know their risk.
But Consumer Reports says most people with no symptoms should skip the cardiac CT scans.
The likelihood of finding something harmful is too low to justify the dose of radiation you can get from a CT scan or its cost.
Electrocardiograms are another heart test that Consumer Reports says most people should skip if you don't have symptoms. An EKG may give a false positive, leading to more tests and unnecessary treatment. And Consumer Reports says one of those tests can be an angiogram, which can quickly lead to overtreatment with angioplasty, a procedure that clears blockages in the arteries.
This procedure is no more effective than medication in managing stable heart disease. And the procedure itself can trigger a heart attack.
For people without symptoms, Consumer Reports says the simplest methods of determining the risk of heart disease are still the best. Monitoring your blood pressure, having a blood test to check your cholesterol, and getting a glucose test for diabetes.
If you do find preliminary signs of heart disease, ask your doctor about medications and changes in lifestyle that can help.
Simple dietary changes, less fat and more vegetables and fruit, along with regular exercise and a weight loss program, might be all you need. Consumer Reports says, of course, if you do experience symptoms like chest pain or sudden shortness of breath, it's important to call 911 immediately. Then you should chew an uncoated aspirin, which can help dissolve blood clots. Let's check in with Clyde and Steve on a perfect day.